Hey guys, so today I'm going to be going to Shanghai Disneyland, yay! It's been a few months since I've been there and I thought, hey, why don't I put together a little vlog about it? Especially since I think a lot of my viewers don't have the opportunity to go to Shanghai Disney, at least not yet. So yeah, I thought, hey, let's go on an adventure together.
Hot dog!
Just got my ticket. About to head on up. This is where you can pick up tickets in the train station. Okay, so we're inside the train station getting some lunch at KFC. Totally Chinese. By me, I mean me and Jack. We're gonna get proper lunch when we get to Disney, but that's about 3 or 4 hours, so we're gonna grab something quick. Hello and welcome to. I suck at speaking.
Hello and welcome to a Shanghai bound train from Nanjing. Hi!
Yay, because I can't speak words. So this is what a first class cabin looks like. Yay! And right up there is the business class. Because on trains it's opposite. So. Yay! We're going to Disney!
McDonald's.
Yeah.
Where are you, McDonald's?
Okay, we've made it to the Shanghai train station. Yay! Next up, we are going to take a DD to the park. See you there.
I know you. I walked with you once upon a tree. I know you. The gleam in your eyes is so.
So Shanghai Disney Resort is gorgeous. Always makes me feel like a princess when I stay here. We're here at Downtown Disney. Just got off the shuttle. We are heading over to Cheesecake Factory, the only one in China.
Mm-mm.
Okay, made it to Cheesecake Factory! Yay! One of my favorite places to eat, so gotta get my pasta on. Have you been inside Lego?
No.
It's pretty cool. I like some of the features they have.
I'll be honest, I don't really go into stores where I have no interest in buying.
unless it's absolutely god awful hot. And I'm just like,
I need air conditioning.
Welcome to Shanghai Disney! Oh, just hit Jacqueline. Okay, so the sun doesn't want to cooperate with me, so lighting is probably horrible. We're just gonna stop by, grab some sugary treats to keep us up all night at the hotel. And yeah, maybe hit up the Duffy store because I'm totally in love with gelatoni right now. No shame. And there's the castle.
I like the chocolate donut.
Head on back to the hotel. Shoop. My hair's not controlled. How you feeling? Cookies are great. Cannot wait to see our room. It's gonna be gorgeous. They have the same paintings.
Man, I want Wi-Fi and phone.
1 second. Oh, don't forget your free water.
All right, I'm going to the bathroom.
This is what we do when we come to Disney. Hope I don't get copyright claimed. We are here at the Ballet Cafe. Actually, I have like a decent salad too. That's something you see often in China. So it's a pretty nice little cafe place. So we're off to get some dinner. Yay!
The next morning.
Going down to breakfast. Always. Beautiful day today. To the right. Here we are at Lumiere's Kitchen. There's the character breakfast down here in the Shanghai Disney Resort. Characters are not out just yet. But they got lots of yummy foods all year. I know what I want. Hello, we are on the shuttle to go to Disney, yay! Got all my luggage right here, all my whole backpack. Gotta love those short trips. But yeah, so we're gonna be heading over, getting early access because at the hotels you can get in at 7:50. The park doesn't open till 9, so yay, early access! Just got off the bus, heading on over through Disney Town, over to the early access section. We'll have to show our room key to get our early access. Here we are, wandering Alice's maze in the shadow of the castle. So I hope we don't get lost. Doesn't get us! Run away!
future.
Stuck with the bloody Red Queen! Okay, I found my chair. Bye! Hope we don't get lost as we head to the tea party. Time to get my grub on. Here we are at the center of the castle. You can walk in from four different directions. You can stop by and see some beautiful murals. That's of course my favorite. You know, I like cosplays more than once in a while. And that right there in front of us is the Royal Banquet Hall. That's a restaurant you can only go to if you make a reservation. And the cool thing is if you make a reservation at the Royal Banquet Hall, that then gives you the option to purchase a special seat for the nighttime show from the balcony. I have not had the privilege of doing as much. It's a wee bit expensive. I hear the food's not terribly fantastic. We are here to meet Mickey, my boss.
Hi there.
So what do you come to Disney to do?
Shop.
The money I will spend here. Here is the castle walkthrough. We just headed through the doors.
Now, 开始施展魔法。 几个经典的字眼，再次为我们打开了一扇通往童话世界的神奇大门。很久很久以前，有一位白雪公主。
Joined here with my friend
Betty.
Ah! We are in the little garden, right, which is right through the walkthrough of the castle. First time I've seen it open.
Yeah, it's not so little.
It's very pretty.
So enjoy the garden.
Wow.
Wow, look how tall.
Little benches here. I have my laptop on the just sit here on my laptop, type it away. Connect to my phone.
So this is my house.
It's your house. Oh, well, why haven't you invited me over? Longception.
We're going on a boat.
We are going on a boat. I got my boat hat.
I got my oar that got eaten. We're going on a boat. We're gonna flip it. I mean, what?
We're moving. Wait, how am I supposed to row and do this? You have to row for me.
You're not going to row. Yeah, I'll do it. I got you.
Here, I'll get my oar in the shot.
We're definitely crooked. My side is like so much lower than yours.
Oh my god, I just got an oar in the butt.
Racing game over to the left.
Hey Megan.
Hi.
Are you ready to whip?
And nay nay, yes.
And nay nay. We're here at Woody's Roundup in Toy Story Land. Let's get whiplash. Yeah.
All the holes off. All the
whiplash. Oh shit. Oh god, Abby's so hot.
Oh, my God.
as a walker.
You get out of here. I'm gonna get you some room.
Okay. Okay, you can switch.
Slice of Shanghai Disney. That's not all there is to see though, so if you get the chance, definitely go out and see it for yourself. One thing I do wish I included a little bit more of were the shows, but that day I didn't really get to go to many of the shows. Actually, I don't think I did any of the shows, but I've already seen them quite a few times, so I'm not too sad by that. Now, go on out to Shanghai Disney, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye!